morning, children. Today we are going to see the chapter division. Today we are going to do the division two digit. Okay. You first you take it and write 3,116. After that divided by 45. First you this is also two digit. No, you take two digit that is smaller than 45 or bigger than 45, you are going to find out. This is the smaller than 45. So that you take 3 digit. If you are taking 3 digit, what you should do, children? Good. You start from 5. 5 fives are 25. 5. 2. 5 fours are 20. 20 plus 2. 22. 225 is smaller than 311 or bigger than 311, ma? Smaller than 311. So, go down. 45 multiplied by 6. 6 fives are 30. 3. 6 fours are 24. 24 plus 27. This is also smaller. Then move on to move down. 45 into 7. 7 fives are 35. 3. 7 fours are 28. 28 plus 3. 31. 350 is bigger than 311. So what you should do, children? You go up. You take this. Okay. 45. 6 are 270. Now you are going to subtract. 1 minus 0, 1. Then you should borrow from 2, 11. 11 minus 7, 4. You bring down this 6. Before itself, we did know 315 is there. This is smaller than 416. So go down. 4, 5, 45 into 8. 8 fives are 40. 4, 8 fours are 32. 36. 360 is smaller than. Then go down. 45. 9s are. 9 fives are 45. 4, 9 fours are 36. 405. If you go down means this is 450. 45. 10s are 450. So that this is 450 is bigger than. So you take this 9. 45. 9s are 405. Now you are going to do the subtraction. 6 minus 5. 1. 1 minus 0. 1. The answer is, quotient is 69, remainder 11. All of them understood, children? How will you divide that number? Then move on to next question.
Three hundred and eighty-nine divided by nineteen.
First you take two digit. This is two digit, no? You take two digit. 19 is smaller than 39. So that you take this number. If your same digit you are taking means you start from 1. This is also two digit. This is also two digit meant you start from 1. 19 ones are 19. 19 is smaller than 39. So go down. 19 twos are. 9 twos are 18. 1. 2 ones are 2. 2 plus 1. 3. 38 is 10. Okay. 19 twos are 38. Okay. You bring down this 9. 9 is smaller number. So what you should do, children? 19 zeros are 0. 9 minus 0, 9. Why you should put 0 and you put here 0 means you bring down this number means you multiply by any number. After that only that number will came to the remainder. So that only 9 is smaller number so that you put 0 here. 19 zeros are 0. After that you subtract 9 minus 0, 9. The quotient is 20, remainder is 9. All of them understood, children? Thank you, children.